A South African court ordered the arrest of former President Jacob Zuma after he failed to show up for his corruption trial, signaling a more aggressive approach by the authorities to tackle corruption. The rand strengthened. Judge Danny Dipillai ordered Zuma detained after finding that his lawyer Daniel Mentissa failed to provide sufficient evidence to show why his client couldn't attend Tuesday hearing. Mentissa said Zuma is receiving medical treatment abroad after having surgery last month. A warrant of arrest for accused one Mr. Zuma is issued. Pillai said she stayed accusation of the warrant until May 6. When the trial is scheduled to resume, to allow his defense team to convince the court that he is ill.